Since always, Jaimanitas has been a quiet fisherman's village. Its inhabitants, simple people, were never conceited nor presumptuous. The modest houses of the town did not call anyone's attention. But one day, all this started to change. Dazzling and colorful walls began to rise throughout the neighborhood. We might say that what started to happen was a miracle in Jaimanitas. Come with us for a stroll through Fusterland. Since 1992, the Cuban visual artist Jose Fuster wanted to turn his neighborhood totally around. He lacked, however, the financial means to materialize his vision. He had to wait until 1992 after having achieved worldwide fame. With the sale of his works, he finally had the resources to implement his whimsical idea. The first thing he built was a monumental wall in front of his house. He then recovered it with colorful pieces of tiles. He added ceramic pieces of baked clay with his artistic signature. In time, a bench of love would rise in front of the wall. Fuster's benches multiplied in Jaimanitas and beyond. They invite the traveler to rest, to enjoy the view, to be informed, or to fall in love. Later on, to the right of the wall and the access gate, a spot for chess appeared. It features a chessboard horse ridden by generations of Jaimanitans. That was one of Fuster's first sculptures covered with tile fragments, followed by many more. To the left of the wall perched a surreal crossbreed of a sewing machine and a bat. An appropriate tribute indeed for the honorable Cuban poet Carilda Oliver Labra. Fuster has always followed the motto of José Martí, honor goes to those who honor. Thus, he has insisted on paying tribute to many outstanding creators. Near the wall, a mural recalls the book written by Culture Minister Abel Prieto, The Cat's Flight. The frontal wall was barely finished when an incident determined Fusterland's expansion. A neighbor asked Fuster if he would build her front wall, and he replied he would. That development set off a chain reaction. Neighbors asked him for a wall, a facade, or a roof, and Fuster always complied. The artist accepted all of his neighbors' demands. Their favorite colors and motifs, the motto to be written on the archway over the entrance, etc. However, the artist could no longer pursue his project all alone by himself. He engaged young bricklayers from the neighborhood until he had composed a full brigade.
Del amor estamos hablando, por amor estamos haciendo, por amor se está hasta matando, para por amor.
Thus, the miracle accelerated and expanded, home by home and block by block. The wall across the street from Fuster turned into a continuum many meters long. This benefited a lot of houses and families whose homes were turned into works of art. On this wall, Fuster paid tribute to Cuban pop artist Raúl Martínez. And also to the anti-war scream in Picasso's Guernica. The house of the local surgery, the Block family doctor, was among the first to benefit. It required a lot of work because it had to be redone several times. The house of the Mexican, destroyed by a hurricane, enjoyed a total reconstruction. For children and youths, always in Fuster's mind, he built the Park of the Unicorn.
Mi unicornio azul ayer se me perdió. Pastando lo dejé y desapareció. Cualquier información bien la voy a pagar.
He also provided them with special areas for playing and learning.
No me han querido hablar.
For pregnant women, Fuster decorated the expectant mother's home.
No sé si se me fue. No sé si se extravió.
Until recently, Jaimanitans had to wait for the bus under the sun or the rain. Fuster furnished them with the most spectacular and dreamlike bus shelters. His works served to signal the until then anonymous neighborhood streets. His murals avoid becoming mere pamphlets when recalling historical personalities or deeds. This is the case of his tribute to Antoni Gaudí, of whom Fuster is a major Caribbean follower. He convened artist friends for a collective tribute to poet Miguel Hernández.
Siento más corazones que arenas en mi pecho. Dan espuma mis venas y entro en los hospitales y entro en los algodones. Como en las azucenas, porque donde unas cuencas vacías amanezcan, ella pondrá dos piedras de futura mirada. Que nuevos brazos y nuevas piernas crezcan en la carne talada. Retoñarán aladas de savia sin otoño, reliquias de mi cuerpo que pierdo en cada herida. Porque soy como el árbol talado que retoño y aún tengo la vida para la libertad.
Many Cubans and foreigners contribute their art or leave their imprint on the project. Every year, friendly institutions send groups to Cuba that gradually build their own mural. The tribute to Venezuelan Hugo Chavez is now an important marker in Fusterland. Nearby, a mural honors Fidel and his comrades from the Granma Yacht Expedition.
Ya me voy de tu tierra, mexicana bonita, bondadosa y gentil, y lo hago.
It keeps alive the memory of the historic landing that initiated armed struggle in 1956.
Un pedazo de mí, ya me voy, linda Lupe, y me llevo conmigo un rayito de luz.
The enormous wall pays tribute to Mexico, from where the Granma expedition took off.
Virgen Guadalupana, la tarde en que te vi.
Later, this very wall has incorporated tributes to many other sister countries.
Era yo en el camino cuando te conocí. Lupita,
This ongoing project will require many more years of work.
Ay, acuérdate de mí.
Another mural features Cuban freedom fighter Major General Enrique Loynaz del Castillo. He was a distinguished patriot and intellectual, author of the hymn Himno Invasor. Beside the mural stands the house where Martí's and Maceo's comrade spent his last years. The house is now a part of the Fusterland project. This other house is undergoing reconstruction as well to become a part of the project. Fusterland recalls a popular poet from Tunas province, Juan Nápoles Fajardo. But let us now go through the gate, beyond the outer wall, into the very heart of Fusterland. To the right, the first thing we see is a tribute to Chilean poet Pablo Neruda. Beyond, a huge flower pot crowned by a rooster houses Cuckoo, Fusterland's mascot. Behind it, we find the table of Cubans, where lunches and dinners are a true delight. The many graffiti remind us that Cubans are very talkative at mealtime. An enormous heart hides a staircase to access the Olympus of the Five.
Sangre que fue cimiento, cimiento de lo logrado.
The Olympus is a tribute to five contemporary heroes. It honors five Cubans who suffered unjust prison sentences for their anti-terrorist efforts. They visited the Olympus a few days after being freed and returned to Cuba in November 2015. On Fifth Avenue, we find another tribute to a contemporary hero. It spans a long wall built behind one of the bus shelters. This is an expression of gratitude for Cuban revolutionary leader Fidel Castro, who lived nearby. It was erected immediately after Fidel passed away. Its motto repeats the title of a play by José Martí, "Love should be repaid with love." Beyond the Olympus of the Five, we find the Table of Fishermen and also a likeness of Cuban ballerina Alicia Alonso. Passing beyond the attractive pool is the sculpture of Perico, representing a local fisherman. Perico receives whatever contribution visitors might wish to make to the project. Walls, floors, and ceilings offer unexpected works of art or literature. Texts repeat Latin quotes, popular sayings, verses from poems, the lyrics of songs, or just an idea that crossed the artist's mind. European influences abound, such as those of Picasso, Gaudí, Brancusi, Chagall, and others. But they are all recast in local molds as those of Cuban peasants and fishermen. The contributions of African culture also sprout here and there. In the image of the Virgin of Charity, we can see the Afro-Cuban Ochun. Inside the pool, the Virgin of Regla doubles with Yemaya, or even with the Mermaid of Ubi.
llámaselo bichango. Y llámaselo bichango.
Saint Barb also appears under another face, that of Chango.
Y llámaselo bichango. Popo hará que onicuele.
And way on top, St. Lazarus' double transpires, Babalu Aye.
Aye le oluo, babamo yuba, aye le sagagamo yuba.
Aye le sagagamo
yuba,
aye le sagagamo
yuba.
Aye le sagagamo
yuba,
aye le sagagamo
yuba. Aye babalu aye o, eyo eyo.
Visiting Fusterland is like being led by Lewis Carroll's Alice to the other side of the mirror. We move through a thicket of tile fragments and under ever-undulating frameworks. It recalls the flux and reflux of the nearby sea. As frequently as you might come to Fusterland, you will always discover something new. On the ground floor, you can find souvenirs to take back to relatives and friends. You will find postcards, calendars, books, t-shirts, videos, etc. The art that you admire in Jaimanitas can be yours to keep. All the works you see are on sale. Do visit the gallery of paintings on the ground floor. Oil-painted canvases are on sale there, together with watercolors or drawings. Do not forget to go by the ceramic workshop on the first floor. There, you will certainly find a variety of pieces that will please you. Going down the ramp under the Olympus, you reach a concert hall. The hall has an excellent acoustic and displays canvases painted by the artist. On the second floor is the painting studio workshop. Perhaps you might be lucky enough to see Fuster at work in front of his easel. If not, the artist is probably inside his private quarters. That is his very personal realm, only accessible to the most intimate and fortunate. Thank you. However, it is late. We must leave Fusterland and return to our homes.
Si no crees mi palabra, cree en el brillo de un gesto.
We feel as if we were waking up from a peculiarly beautiful dream.
Mis manos que se acaban. Te convido a creerme cuando digo futuro.
We hope this stroll has given you an idea of the miracle that took place in Jaimanitas.
En mis ojos, creen la angustia de un grito. Creen la tierra, creen la lluvia, creen la savia.
The miracle has totally changed around the small fishing village in a few years' time.
Hay 20,000 buenas semillas en el valle desde ayer.
And it will continue to change and show more new things the next time you come to visit us.
Desesperados hay el hombre y su mujer.
Until then.
Los hierros se fundieron ya. Hay la paciencia y queda más. Hay un país de roca en ruinas bajo otro país de pan. Hay una madre que camina codo a codo con su clan. Los hierros se fundieron ya. Hay la paciencia y queda más. Hay cuatro niños ahora mismo sonriendo en una playa. En la trastienda de una bala, un militar que no ha dormido. Y aquella misma muchachita vuelve a recortar su saya. Sí, es importante, desde un niño hasta el largo de un vestido. Los hierros se fundieron ya. Yeah.